The second annual Taste of Utah kicked off today as a sampling of Utah-made products makes its way to the nation's capital. Today, the Utah Food Industry Association, along with Governor Herbert, sent off an Associated Foods truck filled with products from Utah businesses. The Taste of Utah, hosted by Senator Mike Lee and the Utah delegation in Washington, D.C., is also in honor of Pioneer Day.
And it highlights our pioneering spirit, as well as the great products.
Opportunity for us to talk about the history and the community at large of the state of Utah and how we've evolved to this great, powerful state.
Some of the businesses being represented this year include Stone Ground Bakery, Heber Valley Artisan Cheese, Taffy Town, Bob Taffy Town, Beehive Cheese Company, Red Button Vintage Creamery Ice Cream, Brigham's Brew, Rocky Mountain Pies, and Dunford Bakers.